Parents know back-to-school shopping can be stressful and expensive.
That's true even for the teachers. And tonight, News Channel 8's Melanie Michael met up with a Hillsborough County teacher who just moved here, full of big dreams, but also a tight budget. Mel is joining us live from Lanier Elementary School tonight. And this teacher, Mel, really impressed you. She wants to give her students a global education with the help of the internet.
She does, guys. Good evening to you both. What an incredible young woman this young lady is. First of all, we want to welcome her to Tampa Bay. And secondly, she can't wait to get started at her new job here in Hillsborough County. Her philosophy? Go big or go home. And she's dreaming far beyond the regular school supplies.
I've always wanted to make a difference in the world, like do something to make a difference.
Nicole Chafee speaks from the heart when she talks about her new job as a teacher in Hillsborough County.
I'm so excited to be a part of it, like thrilled.
After spending a summer doing volunteer work with orphans in Morocco, Nicole realized she wanted to change the world, one child at a time.
I knew I was making a difference, so it's like that with my students, just by touching at least one and helping one grow.
This young educator has big dreams for her new students in her new city, but admits on a first-year teacher salary and as someone brand new to Tampa Bay, it's tough. So she decided to be what she calls resourceful and created a GoFundMe page to help with school supplies.
I'm hoping to give students something that they never had before.
After volunteering overseas, Nicole tells us she realizes the importance of a global education and would love to give that to her fifth graders at Lanier Elementary in Tampa.
This year I'm just doing math and science, so I'm super excited about being able to put my focus on those two subjects.
She wants to prepare them for our technology-based world by providing her students with small laptops, hoping that by dreaming big, she can change young lives in her new hometown.
That is the district's mission, is to prepare students for life.
And we are so honored that Nicole chose to share her story with 8 on Your Side tonight. By the way, guys, she recently celebrated a huge milestone. She turned 30, and she told her family and friends, no big parties, no big presents, just help me educate my kids by providing me with some of the funding that I need for back-to-school supplies, including those laptops. So, Stacey and Keith, back to you.
Well, good for her. She's passionate about it. Of course, it's expensive for teachers. I mean,
sure.
The starting salary is not really high for a first-year teacher, but can they get any extra help from the district when it comes to stuff like this?
That's the good news tonight. 8 on Your Side spoke with some of the school leaders, and they tell us that if you're hired by a certain date, you can shop for free within one of their programs. All you have to do if you're a teacher is call the superintendent's office in Hillsborough County. So we're real excited about this school year.
Melanie Michael, live in Tampa. Thank you.